people.
Hold on, Barrett. McIntyre's a smart man. I highly doubt he's coming to you for advice.
You can
put yourself over, too.
I'd have to agree, but again, there is Harlan staring a hole into the ring as Ciampa continues the offensive onslaught on Joe Gacy. And, well, maybe Joe Gacy is rethinking the fact that he wanted this opportunity to go to Halloween Havoc.
I hate to say it, it's been pretty much one-way traffic, but then I spoke too soon. Really nice there from Joe Gacy. Desperately trying to turn this around. He might do so.
Gacy to pin the NXT champion to go to Halloween Havoc, and Ciampa kicks out at two. What a near fall, and Ciampa, the veteran, starting to roll to the outside. Gacy giving no rest for the weary, nasty landing. And now it's Ciampa looking to take the opportunity away. No wasted motion from the champion. Look at the eyes of Tommaso Ciampa, who's focused on continuing to reign as an NXT champion. Up goes Gacy. Gacy, whoa, 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 whoa. Gacy almost able to roll through and, ooh.
Gacy taking an absolute pasting in this match, but I gotta tell you, for a guy who likes safe spaces, he's really proving some of that his toughness.
I mean, can you imagine if Gacy were to win tonight, if he were to win the NXT title?
Man, Gacy's goal is to get his message out there. Imagine how much bigger his soapbox is gonna get, how much louder his voice is gonna get if he has the NXT.
Whoa, 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 he could be going to Halloween Havoc!
And Ciampa just kicked.
He gets the NXT Championship around his waist. The volume of people who are going to get to listen to this message is so much greater.
Great athleticism. Yeah, great athleticism, but he didn't land his mark. Ciampa back to his feet. NXT Champion now looking to put an end to the fairy tale of Joe Gacy. Gacy trying to block, counters, rolls through again. Into the cover, shoulders down. Ciampa kicks out one more time. And Ciampa knows that if he loses, his odds become even less in 2 weeks. Ciampa turning things around. And as we mentioned, looking to put a fairy tale ending to Joe Gacy. Cover, count, Gacy not headed to Halloween Havoc.
Here's your winner, the NXT champion, Tommaso Ciampa.
Down south slangin', rollin' with these hustlers, try and get rid of all you haters and you busted. Down south slangin', rollin' with these hustlers, trying to get rid of